In this Adobe Photoshop in 60 seconds, learn how to apply a cool 3D anaglyph effect to any design or illustration. Let's start with the art. Feel free to apply this effect to the colored version of your work, but for now, let's try this with a black and white digital painting. Double-click the background layer and name the new layer Left. Then hold Ctrl-J to create a duplicate of this layer. Rename the new copy Right. Select the right layer and right-click to go to Blending Options. Under Blending Options, Advanced Blending, uncheck the R or red option for the RGB channels and hit OK. Repeat this process with the left layer. Right-click and go to Blending Options, but this time uncheck the G or the green option for the RGB channels, then hit OK. With the left layer still selected, grab the Move tool and press the left arrow key between 5 to 10 times to shift the layer to the left. Now select the right layer and hit the right arrow key several times to shift the layer to the right. Use the crop tool to crop away those pesky edges and grab a pair of your favorite 3D glasses to see this effect in action.